They're all yours, Captain. I'll steer the boat. Oh, I'm gonna...
Deadly beauty. Jellyfish can be lethal. We better get moving.
Look, the light. Let's go. Cody, steer straight ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain. There be light.
Squirrel's history. Is that supposed to be us?
Giant fish.
A fish that can fly?
Yeah, looks like some kind of catfish.
And how does that help us now?
Well, catfish aren't dangerous.
He's big enough to eat us.
No. I'm getting a good vibe from this guy.
Oh, it's moving. I think it's trying to throw us off.
No. It's just swimming. That's what fish do. Just stay on its back.
plan to swim right through that wall?
No. No, hang on!
Oh, damn you, Cody!
This isn't my fault! You know, I am getting really tired of falling.
Well, be grateful you're in good shape.
Oh, yeah? Thanks, May.
I meant good shape in this world.
Oh, I see. So you're saying I'm in bad shape in my real body?
Oh, I didn't say that.
May, I am made of clay.
Could you run, jump, and fall like this in your real body?
No.
Exactly. So, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Cody! That looks like a shooting range!
Get ready to lose!
I'm aiming to win!
So am I!
Watch and learn!
Wasted bludgeon!
Come on! Ooh. I'm trying to help.
Laser away.
Easy.
Yes.
I know how to handle a blunder.
Smoking gun.
No problem.
Next.
No.
Damn.
Boom.
Cool. Oh, rubbish.
Shooting plungers isn't real shooting. Hey, May, come here.
That looks like an elevator over there. We have to cross over.
Yeah, but that's a deep pit. Where are we going?
Only one way out. This place.
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do.
Just a beetle. I don't even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me for food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, the queen, she has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, he can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on. Oh, God. Nectar!
Make it jump, Cody!
I'm trying!
Hey, people, slow down! Cody, slow it down!
I can't! And stop Maxie driving!
Ugh! Oh, damn wasps!
Shoot them! Kill them, eh?
Stop Maxie shooting!
Oh, nectar! Yummy!
Attack!
Half your useless sap tickles!
Don't listen to her! We're
die now!
What the? Oh, look, it's a little bumblebee!
Oh, she's actually really furry and sweet.
Yeah!
No, no, no! I am the Wasp Queen!
She fooled us!
No, 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 I told you, see? It's a robot.
It's a stupid bumblebee!
No, wait! Don't hurt me!
Look, it's Nectar! She's kept Nectar from us!
Oh, don't take my Nectar!
Let's take it all!
Special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. You two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Hey, Thor! Thor!
Good luck!
Hey! Take us with you!
Hey! We just saved your furry ass!
Hey, come on, Cody! Over here! You drive!
What? May, this is a plane! It's not a station wagon!
Just fly!
Where's the gas?
Hold your fire! Man the cannons! I want air coverage! Cold knives! Hunt them down! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Come on!
Hey! Hey, how's it going up there?
Cody, steer the plane!
Okay! Okay, just to kick his ass!
Just keep flying! I've got this! Careful! It's basically made out of sticks!
Take it easy, May!
That headache again. Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. I just wanted you to know.
By the seat of your pants.
Oh, haha, you're a real comedian, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Oh, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No, no. I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Hey, 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 hey. Oh, are you really ready to talk to Rose.
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. What? You see? I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No!
Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay? But just, we really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. It's messy, though.
Woo! Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no, I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Looking forward to blowing you up.
Your first hit's on me.
You won't hit a thing.
Come on.
Flashlight on is better.
Lose the way.
On the other side. The gate is blocked by something.
Yeah, it is. By some kind of force.
Oh, look. A video game.
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
Way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Is this still the game?
I don't know, but don't let it win! Dang it, it's too hard!
Whoa! Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it!
Where are we?
Boom Baboon!
How do you know my name, traitor?
Because I bought you in the Space Museum!
Liar! Rose handpicked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission! I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents,
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space? No one can hear you scream!
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody! Don't be stupid, we're not in space!
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them! Oh! Here they are! Ah. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Oh! Snug?
Wow! It works!
What are you doing?
Cosmic inflation. The inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it! Just turn it off!
What? Amazing!
Nate, just turn me back to normal!
Do you want to get out of here or not? Then we need to use cosmic inflation. And... space boots. Defying the laws of gravity.
How come you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. Let's find a way out of here.
Next time.
Can you not buy Rose a crazy space monkey?
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah, and you paid for him.
He was terrifying.
He was just protected. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well,
we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on.